Hi. We're road tripping Pacific Northwest. We're headed to Columbia River Gorge. Me and my beautiful daughter, Griffin.
Yeah!
That's her screaming. It wasn't me. I'm not a ventriloquist. Well, actually, I am, but not right now.
She's a hot little number in her pickup truck. Daddy sweet money done jacked it up. She's a party all nighter from South Carolina. A bad mama jammer from down in Alabama. She's a raging Cajun lunatic from Brunswick. Juicy Georgia peach with a thick southern drawl.
Okay. We're at the falls. The falls are behind me. And wait. This is
Griffin.
Griffin. This is Griffin. Falls. Jules.
Griffin.
Hi, Jules.
Jules, and then we're going to back up slowly to the falls. This doesn't do it justice, but these falls at the very top, 542 feet high. Shout out to my boy Dom. Shout out to my boy L. Who else am I going to shout out to? Nobody. That's it.
Who's got the claws in you, my friend? Into your heart, heart sweet like candy to my soul. Sweet you are, can sweet you are.
Okay, we're back. We made it to the bridge, the upper bridge, probably about 50 feet from where we were, and the falls are rumbling in the background. And I'm going to shut up so you can hear them.
Here's a tip, folks. Always listen to the locals. Screw MapQuest! Locals rule!
So where's the right now? We're waiting to get to the trailhead. Griffin and her crazy MapQuest had us going to Germany. Hey, we're back. We finally found the trailhead.
It's called Dog Mountain.
It's called Dog Mountain. As you can see, right here on the Highway 14. And what city are we in?
Skamitz.
We're in Skamitish. Probably not right, but that's what I remember. Anyway, behind us is the Columbia River. Beautiful. I wish you could get a shot of it. Shot of Mount Hood. It was beautiful. So we're getting ready to do this trail. This little 7.5 mile hike. It's called Dog Mountain. We found it, and we're still looking for the bald eagles, but we've lowered our expectations, and this is Dog Mountain, so we're gonna go look for some dogs. Okay, hey, well, we're at the top of
Dog Mountain,
and it's a very, to be perfectly honest, it's a shitty view, like if you're 5 miles, and I'm very disappointed. This is bullshit. This is all we get. I can see this in Las Vegas. Just kidding. You know what they say about sarcasm, it really is the cheapest form of grief. It's the best I could do right now. I'm tired. Anyway, this is one heck of a view. It is beautiful. We got a little tip of Mount Hood over here. You can see the tip, which is awesome.
I'm going to laugh if that's not
really. You probably can't see it, but you're going to have to take my flipping word for it. Mount Hood is right over here, and there's about a maybe 500-foot section that you can see. Enough of all the mountain metrics. Turn it over to my
that
way,
horizontal.
Oh, nice. Hey, Griff.
What's going on?
What's that going there?
Sad. Red Dog Mountain, and it's awesome! And this is the best birthday present ever.
Oh, this is your birthday?
Yeah.
When's your birthday?
Monday. Oh. Big 1-9, best age of all.
Oh, 4/30/1993. Actually, I snuck up here and surprised Griff for her birthday. She thought I was coming next month for my birthday.
Woo-hoo!
Which is May 16th for all my fans out there who want to send money. Cards.